I've been here for 3 weeks already. And I don't know much about Korea, but if there's anything I know about the Koreans, so some observations I made. If there's anything I know about Koreans, is that the Koreans, you guys make great coffee and fantastic fried chicken. Right? And which is why it's very confusing to me why there is a KFC in Korea. And it serves no purpose. Like Starbucks, I get. Right, Starbucks is like a functional, it makes you feel good about yourself, right? In the morning you wake up like shit, you get Starbucks, yeah, that's me. I drink Starbucks. Right? But who is holding a piece of chicken in the morning going, yeah, that's me. KFC bro, you know? No, oh, big fans of KFC in the room, okay, I get it. I'm a student, which means for the whole of this past week I've been at home just eating ramen noodles at night. Yeah. Not because I cannot afford food, but because I hate Korean food. Edgy Singaporean comedian comes to Korea, shits on their food. Is that really offensive to you guys?
Yeah.
Yeah? Well, if you're really offended, what I have to say is make better food. That's a joke, guys. You might think, Jacky, have you tried all the Korean food? I like to think I've tried all the Korean food. I even tried the live octopus, right? And I want to ask that, the Korean, do you guys even eat live octopus?
Yeah.
Because it feels to me like a live octopus is just something like the Ajumma can hold up to make white people squirm. Right? You walk into the market and then the auntie is just like, the Ajumma is just like, hello sir, octopus, and white people goes, and then they laugh. Like, such a king out of this. Every white guy is like, hello sir, octopus. This is how they get through that day. I love it.